In 1997, Johnston and Davy conducted an experiment. They showed a group of people 14 minutes of good news and another group 14 minutes of bad news on TV. After that, the bad news group showed anxiety, sad mood, and personal worry increased. Bad news affect us. They are everywhere because fear is an extremely effective attention grabber. You need to be informed, but not constantly. The world doesn't change that much in an hour. You are responsible of your emotional state. So be careful choosing where your attention goes. Try to look at the news just one day per week. And after a month, tell me how it went.